sign from our ringmaster that he will open the gate for us. And then we welcome the contender in the last qualification class here in Venice today.
Monsieur Robin, ringmaster, master steward per questo concorso, direttore di campo ad dare l'assenso all'ingresso, signori giudici che intanto si portano al centro dell'arena per questa categoria, Mr. Bruce McCrea, Mr. Jonas Salzman, Mr. Elias Farage, Mrs. Banjo Fate e Mrs. Irina Stigler. Show nello show. I boss in questa categoria, Stalloni. 7 anni ed oltre l'età di accesso alla categoria 12 per entrare in campionato, per entrare in finale.
In front of us, category number 107.
Uno, zero, sette. Mi dicono di dirti 007.
And thank you so much, Kelly number 107. And please, Mr. Giuseppe Fontanella, stay with us in the arena while we are waiting.
Giuseppe, rimani in arena.
Please stay with us. Stay with us. Thank you so much to our judges. Ladies and gentlemen, we're waiting for the scores now.
Ha provato Giuseppe Vetro a sottrarti lo stallone, Giuseppe.
We're waiting for the results now, Nico, for category 107.
I am always ready.
With a special handler here in the arena.
Why is special handler, Rick? Why is special?
Well, I need to say, ladies and gentlemen, that the gentleman here in front of us with his wonderful horse, category 107, he is a breeder and he loves to share the passion of the Arabian horse with all of us. Year in, year out, he is here and sharing the passion. And also, doing himself, as we can see here in the arena. We appreciate, ladies and gentlemen, in front of us, while we are waiting for the results, we already can introduce you to Gis Angelo, a wonderful son of Gis Perlito out of AG Angelina, bred by Shalimar Arabians and now proudly owned by Giuseppe Fontanella, Fontanella Magic Arabians, here in front of us. And take a closer look, ladies and gentlemen, of the wonderful stallion here in front of us. And thank you so much, Mr. Giuseppe Fontanella, for sharing the passion of the Arabian horse with us here in Italy. Thank you so much, we appreciate.
E qui la passione dell'allevatore campano, casertano, Giuseppe Fontanella per Fontanella Magic Arabians, Gius Angelo, il grigio da Gius Perlito, la madre Angelina, dal campione del mondo, WA Justice, alla Shalimar Arabians, allevamento in Germania, Gius Angelo. E allora abbiamo la valutazione dei 5 giurati internazionali per Gius Angelo. 1-0-7. Vortype.
Vortype Jazz Angelo 19.5, 3 times 19 and 19.5. For Head and Neck 19.5, 3 times 19 and 19.5.
Body
17.5, 4 times and 18.
Legs.
For legs, 15, 16, 15.5, 16 and a 15.5.
And movements.
Movement 19, 19, 19, 19.5 and a 19. Total score for Gisangelo is
19, 70, 90 e 70, 9070.
90.70 the score. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, your warm round of applause. Gisangelo and Giuseppe Fontanella, thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, we like to honor him here in the arena, and also for Gisangelo. Of course, we have a ticket to the Global Champions Arabian Tour, and a ticket to, not the tropics, but to the finals, the championships in Venice.
Eh sì, lo rivedremo nelle finali di questo campionato internazionale. Gisangelo, ma ha già agguantato, così come ieri, la vittoria, primo, e quindi la partecipazione, il ticket per la partecipazione al Global Champions Arabian Tour di Roma al Circo Massimo. Gisangelo, Silver Medal in Travagliato 2023, secondo a Trapani quest'anno, secondo a Marina di Pietrasanta lo scorso anno, e ha vinto a Travagliato, miglior staglione 2023, e ora viene a vincere anche al Venezland Cup 2024.
And with Gisangelo, we know who are the contenders in the championship straight after this class. Ladies and gentlemen, we are heading to the first final, the first championship of the Venice Land Cup 2024, the International B-Show today. So, at least in the championship of the senior stallions, we have Gisangelo. Can we ask Mr. Giuseppe Fontanella a round of honor here for us and our audience? For sure you want to give us a round of honor.
E ce lo sta presentando magnificamente Giuseppe Fontanella, se lo merita un bel applauso. Passione allevatoriale, grande passione e amore per i cavalli, puro sangue arabo. Ultima categoria e quindi finali di campionato. La prima finale sarà quella relativa alle giovanissime puledre, finale di campionato Ealing Fillies in Champions.